Good day, Fit Fam. Coach George here. We're back at it again, Workout Wednesday. And today, we're gonna get into lower body workouts. All right, Fit Fam. We got four exercises today. We're gonna go three sets, 30 seconds on, 15 second rest. Exercise number one, you guys got box or stair jumps. We're gonna load those legs. We're gonna squat that butt down, up on, nice and soft landing. Sink that butt right down, then we're gonna jump back off. When we're doing that box jump, make sure to keep those knees behind your front toes and sink that butt nice and low. All right, you guys, we're on to exercise number two. Exercise number two, a wall sit. All right, you guys, while doing that wall sit, I want you guys to go extra hard. Find a weight, something to prop on those legs. Make sure those legs are at 90 degrees and just relax for 30 seconds. Now you guys got pulse squats, nice and low, sink that butt low. Squat hold position, and then we're just gonna pulse up and down. And that last and final exercise, you guys got your favorite, burpees. All right, you guys, we got two variations of burpees. We got a burpee with the push-up and a burpee without. I expect you guys to try and do that burpee with the push-up. We're gonna jump for that sky. Push those legs out, back up, and we're gonna do it all over again. That's version number one. Number two, up, bring that chest down to the ground. And all over again. And there we have it, Fit Fam. Another wonderful Workout Wednesday. Coach George, signing off.